dog here, and today our PlayStation's been kind of acting up, and we don't know why, so we're gonna go research it. Let's go! So, this is our PlayStation, and it's been kind of acting up, and we don't know what. We think it's, like, hacked or something by the people who once lived here. We don't know, though, but... Wait, what is that? What is that? Oh. Mermaid potion? Wow. I've always wanted to be a mermaid. See the ingredients. Let's go! The ingredients are water, candy, and heat and powder. Rub on legs. Okay, sounds easy enough. Oh, hey, look, it's the ingredients right there. Perfect. Let's mix this thing. Candy. I love candy. Can't get it out. There we go. Here's some water. We'll just plop that in there. Oh, it didn't give us the powder. That's okay. I have some. There we go. Sprinkle that in there. And finally, for the heat. Natural heat, I guess. That's getting warm. There we go. Now to mix it. I don't have a spoon, so I suppose we can use this. This right here. I don't know what it is, but it'll work. Now to rub this on my legs. I don't know. Here we go. This is totally 5 minutes. Okay. Okay, well, I have to use the restroom. Bye.
What's up, dudes? Oh.
Do you like Minecraft? Because we have little toys down here. Right down where my foot is. Right there. There are all the games we have, like, for the PlayStation and the Xbox. So, yeah.
Mermaid potion was real. Look. I don't know what this is. How does it happen? This might have been why the PlayStation was acting up. Because of a magic paper. I don't know what's happened. But I'm scared. Oh no. What do I do?
It might be a potion to, like, bring you back, maybe?
Maybe. What if I rub that magic potion on my tail and maybe I'll turn back?
Or you'll turn more into a mermaid.
I'm not taking any chances. Let's go. This is one fascinating tale, though. Strange, though, and I'm feeling a bit dry and sleepy. Let's rub this on me. You did it! Yay! I'm human again! Now this, I will never be ever use again. Okay, that's it for Dude the Dog. Have a nice day. Bye!